Morning students, once again welcome to editing class. Today we will discuss on advantages of internal check. The first advantage of internal check is proper distribution of work. Internal check helps in proper distribution of work between employees based on their qualification and experience. It enables the employees to perform the work efficiently. Second advantage is detection and prevention of errors and frauds. The main object of internal check is to minimize the occurrence of errors and frauds, as no individual person does the work from the beginning to the end, and the work of one person is checked by another person. So due to these reasons, so there is a less chance for occurrence of errors and frauds, and even though if it is arised, it can be detected very easily. Next one is increases efficiency. A good system of internal check increases the efficiency of work of employees, as the right work is allocated to the right person, taking into account his skill and experience. Next advantage is determination of employees' liability. Internal check system clearly determines the responsibilities of the employees. Hence, the liability of the employees can be easily fixed due to irregularities or negligence caused by the employee. Next advantage, proper maintenance of books of accounts. Internal check system helps to maintain proper records and ensures accuracy of the entries in the books of accounts. Next one is easy and quick presentation of final accounts. Internal check enables quick presentation of final accounts, that is profit and loss account and balance sheet, immediately after closing of the financial period. Next one is facilitates the auditor. When there is an effective internal check system, the statutory auditor can rely on the system. He can avoid detailed checking of transactions. He can select limited sample of transactions. This enables him to finish the audit work within a time. Next, increases profitability. Overall efficiency and economy of operations leads to increased earnings for the owners of the enterprise. Next, after discussing about advantages, we'll move to disadvantages of internal check. The first disadvantage is expensive, especially the expenses that is incurred in establishment of internal check system is concerned. Here, the system of internal check is more expensive and time consuming. Second disadvantage is not applicable for small organization. This system is not applicable for small organization where there are only few employees. Only large organization having number of departments and complexity of jobs can get benefit of this system. Then third one is monotonous for the workers. As the same work is done by the employees, day after day, the job becomes boring and the employees lose their creativity. Next, risky for the editor. When the editor relies on the system of internal check and does not conduct test, he will be charged for negligence. Complexity of jobs can get benefit of this system. Next one is disorder in work. If the system is not fully organized and if there is any failure in the system, it creates disorder and confusion. Hence, chances of errors and frauds increases. Next, chances of collusion. Though internal check system protects errors and frauds, but in reality, there may be chances of collusion. Collusion means joining the hands. Collusion between two or more employees to involve or to indulge in fraud or malpractices. With this, we conclude the advantages and disadvantages of internal check. And in the next class, we'll come with some more aspects on internal check. Thank you.